Hello everyone, electrical engineer Igor Ekimov is with you. Today I will show you another version of crimping pliers, Crimper SN-58B. This is a set with 5 replaceable jaws in a convenient case. I will show you why it is good and how to crimp wires and connectors for different tasks. I will test the tool on terminals, which I also ordered on Ozon. I left a link to the store where I bought the crimper and terminals in the description. I will also check the operation of the crimping pliers with insulated connecting sleeves and insulated ferrules. These crimping pliers will replace these pliers for crimping sleeves up to 2.5 square millimeters. And they will replace this insulated ferrules crimper for wires up to 6 square millimeters. Moreover, it will replace this matrix in the insulation stripper, which is not a professional crimper. And it is better not to use this tool as a terminal crimper. Electrical installation is not only automation and cable. Often, you need to do more than just connect a wire, you need to do it reliably and competently. I sometimes tell beginners, electrics is the science of contacts. And the reliability of an electrical installation and its fire safety depend on good contacts. And here, such universal pliers are a godsend for a master. In addition, these pliers have a ratchet mechanism, which allows you to develop more force and clamp the terminals more reliably. The handles are rubberized and fit comfortably in the hand. The force is adjusted with this screw. You can adjust it for soft and hard tips. Unscrew the screw, move this wheel and screw the screw back in place. Since the mechanism is ratchet, the pliers will not open until you completely crimp the tip. This is important for stable clamping quality. The SN-58B pliers come with 5 replaceable jaws. The entire system is conveniently stored in a zippered box. Such a set is convenient to take with you to the site. Everything is at hand. Nothing dangles around the box. Here is what is included in the kit. The pliers themselves, 5 types of jaws. That are stored in a special pocket, the box itself with a mount for the pliers. There is enough space to put consumables here, terminals, that we are going to crimp in the near future. Or you can put an additional tool here. And there is a loop for conveniently carrying and hanging the box. Let's see what jaws are included in the kit. This is the VK06WF. Suitable for wires with a diameter of 0.25 to 6 square millimeters. This matrix is used for crimping insulated ferrules tips, has a square cross section. Next is the VK06 matrix, used for wires with a diameter of 0.5 to 6 square millimeters, and fits most cable tips. It is universal and crimps many non-insulated terminals. The VK02C is suitable for wires with a diameter of 0.25 to 2.5 square millimeters. Convenient for crimping insulated connecting sleeves and tips. Next, VK58 is suitable for automotive terminals up to 1.5 square millimeters. In this case, both the wire core and the insulation are clamped at the same time. Next, VK2548B is for more powerful wires in cars and elsewhere. The only thing is that you need to clamp the wire core and the insulation separately. It would be very useful to me for crimping solar battery connectors. I used to solder them. Installing the matrices is simple. Take matrix A. Install it. Take the second half of matrix B and install it as well. Now we can work. If we need to change the matrix, we take it out. Take out the second matrix. The matrices are fixed with ball stoppers. Here we install another matrix, half A and half B, and we can already work. Let's check the pliers in action. Here I installed the VK06WF matrix. Here I clamped it earlier with these crimping pliers. This is how it clamps. I will use these crimping pliers to clamp it again. Here I am clamping it. This is the clamp I got. If we crimp the NSHVI sleeve with these pliers, we get this kind of crimping. Now let's put the VK06 matrix. It crimps differently, presses the terminal in one place. I don't have terminals for this matrix, but let me show you how it crimps. Here we take it, crimp it. As you can see, this matrix makes a crimp in one place in the form of a rectangle. Here I use these pliers to clamp a thicker wire. This is the kind of insulated ferrules clamping we got. I use the next VK58B terminal to repair electrical systems in a car. Here I clamped the wire using these pliers. Before clamping, do not forget to put on such a silicone case, if you need it. I have already clamped the connector here. We take the wire, insert it. Make sure that the wire is correctly in the connector, and clamp. Here we have clamped the wire. As a result, we made such a connection. Here I installed the VK02C matrix. I crimped the sleeve using these pliers for 1.5 mm wire. We got this kind of crimping. As you can see, it even displays that the wire is 1.5 mm. Let's crimp it with these pliers as an example. We got this kind of crimping. Compare it with the sleeve that we crimped with pliers in the review, they are identical. I do not have connectors for the next VK2548B matrix now. But it would be very useful when installing solar panels. I think this tool is an excellent solution for those who are engaged not only in household electrics, but also in low current, electronics, auto electrics. Versatility is the key word. One tool, and you can crimp a terminal, a contact in a car, and a tip for a machine gun. You need to practice a little to do a high quality crimping. Usually, you can do a high quality crimping after 2 or 3 crimps. The SN-58B crimper is not just pliers, but a whole system for crimping for different tasks. Everything in one place, convenient to take with you. If you work with electronics, electrics and control systems, such a tool will greatly simplify your life. I will leave a link to the tool in the description. If you have any questions, write in the comments, I will be happy to help. Share the video with those who will find these pliers useful for installing electrical equipment, auto electrics and electronics. Thank you for watching the video to the end. Support the video with a like and a subscription. And I will continue to test this tool. See you in new and old videos.